Well, I came here with zero work experience, and honestly, it was fairly simple for me to find a job. Just it being the Silicon Valley, there are so many jobs available to us, and everybody is always hiring, so there's a very wide variety of jobs that you can do.
They have a great job market here, especially because it ranges from fast food to retail to even, I mean, most people here do security, so.
It wasn't difficult finding a job, but COVID changed that a little bit, but most of the time it takes about a week or so to pretty much find a job.
There's job fairs, there's easy opportunities. The job market here is super easy, and I've been promoted multiple times within the last few years, not even because of the great merit, but just by showing up to work every day, you can get good jobs, and you know, it's pretty easy to be promoted.
The reputation from Golden State here has been so great that I've walked into three different places and been hired on the spot, because it's just the reputation of Golden State is so great that people here just want to hire you. As long as you're just from Golden State, they will take you.